what it's like on Holland and America's Rotterdam.